me to say, Chambers, I get the drill. My sister knocks me off. You collect the insurance. It's gonna happen when it happens, so stop bugging me. Lily, what are you doing in here?
Richard, I'm visiting you. I heard you were committed.
Well, good news travels fast.
Well, it is good news in a way, because now everything you've been doing makes sense.
So, let me get this straight. Me being in the psych ward makes sense to you?
It does now, yes.
Well, that makes one of us.
Well, I heard you speaking of a murder, Richard.
You must have misunderstood, Lily.
No, it was you were in your hospital room. You were talking to that man, and you were saying how a murder was going to happen. But then Jonathan told me that it wasn't going to take place. Insane people don't talk like that.
No, I guess they don't. I'm sorry I scared you, Lily.
It's okay. And you forgot about our date, too.
Our date? The coffee? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'll make it up to you, I promise, as soon as I get out of here.
When's that?
Well, ask Ryan Lavery. My brother-in-law runs the whole damn universe. Didn't you know that? When Guy wants to take a break, Ryan just goes in and takes over for him. Never mind, I was just kidding.
I'm not really good with jokes. But I am really good with numbers and mysteries, especially this one. It's about a man that commits the perfect crime.
Really?
They say there's no such thing, but I think if you get everything down, every detail, that you can get away with practically anything.
Do you mind if I take a look at that? Lily, I love a good mystery myself. So, how do you get away with this perfect crime?
I don't want to spoil it for you, but it's fiendishly clever.
Sounds like my kind of story. How many of these murder mysteries have you read, Lily?
422.
Wow. Tell me something. Have you ever read a murder mystery where the murder really wasn't a murder at all?
I don't understand.
Let's say he wants to blame the crime on someone else. How would he devise a plan to do that? Couldn't think of one, huh?
Well, no, but I think it would be relatively easy to set someone up for crime.
How so?
Well, first you would have to give them a motive.
Mm-hmm.
And then plant the evidence, of course.
Makes sense.
But above all, you would have to make the plan simple. A lot of criminals confuse themselves with too many details. I'm really good with details. I'd be a good criminal.
I don't think so, Lily. You're too honest.
Yeah, you're right. Telling the truth would probably be a liability in that line of work.
Well, thanks for the book and the visit.
Do you want me to come by another time?
Sure. Anytime. And I haven't forgot about that date. Keep it simple, Richard. That's what you gotta do, keep it simple.
My love is like a blanket. Gets a little bit too warm. Sometimes I'm gonna wrap somebody in it who can hold me in his arms. Just when it got a little too hot in there, he was always stepping out for air.
Hey, sis. It's me, just calling to wish you a happy new year. I hope you get everything you wish for. I know I will.
He says it's crazy.